Welcome to Noteshelf 3, a significant upgrade to the acclaimed note-taking app used by millions across the world. Let's go over what's new in Noteshelf 3 for Android. The notebook's view got a refreshing new look. Commonly used categories and functions have large buttons, making the app even more easy to use. In Noteshelf 3, you can finally organize your notes into nested groups. You can now nest groups of notebooks inside other groups with any number of subgroups. We've added password protection to keep your notes secure and private. This feature ensures only you have access to your important information. You can now take notes on paper in any color of your choice. We've also come up with many fresh notebook cover designs to choose from. You can even write or doodle on them. The notebook's view now features a large thumbnails mode, so you can fully embrace the beauty of your notebook covers. Inside the notebook, we've made the toolbars translucent and floating, so you can see more of your content and less of the UI. A secondary toolbar enables you to quickly change the settings of the currently selected tool, such as pen color and thickness. You can also reposition the secondary toolbar so it does not come in the way of your content. The new focus mode removes all the toolbars from the screen, enabling you to take notes or review documents in full screen, free of any distractions. In Noteshelf 3, the toolbar is fully customizable. Just long press on the toolbar to start adding the tools you use often and remove the ones you don't use. For example, if you bookmark pages often, just add the bookmark tool to the toolbar. We have included a lot of useful toolbar shortcuts here, so go ahead and explore to find the right tools for your note-taking workflow. If you love the favorites toolbar in Noteshelf 2, we've added a toolbar shortcut just for you. Adding the favorite pen shortcut to the toolbar gives you the same experience as the favorites toolbar in Noteshelf 2. One of the most requested features in Noteshelf 3 is the Zoombox, which lets you take handwritten notes with precision. Simply place the Zoombox over any part of the page and write in the magnified space at the bottom to ensure even and neat handwriting. These are the key features we've introduced in Noteshelf 3. If you are a Noteshelf 2 user, you'll find many more improvements across the app. Noteshelf 3 is free to try with limited functionality and a small one-time fee to go fully premium. Get Noteshelf 3 today and take your note-taking to a whole new level.